The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the Real Deal.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too.
And her opponents, first, from out of this world, Melissa.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
This woman is the real deal.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Hannah Hart.
I don't know if there's a more fearless competitor in all of WWE than this one.
They're fearless, all right. Before the match even starts, they have the entire WWE Universe heckling them.
Well, Saxton, you make it to commentary every night under the same circumstances, so I guess that makes you fearless, too?
Thanks.
Sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an extreme rules match. This is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a loser,
which is why it is crucial to explore the weakness as soon as possible.
Into the pin attack.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
This one. Kick lands.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
He turns it right around with a counter. Boom, right across the small of the back. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. She's getting something from the ring.
She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
She's trying to create space.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
There's a wheel.
Two count at this point has to be frustrating.
She's starting to look concerned. Running her, Carolina! Knew what was coming there.
DDT
planted. Oh, rolls through. Here it comes. Goes into the pin.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
what that was.
On the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. Devastating kick.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Oh, look at these.
Off the top.
Oh, a diving arm drag. Unbelievable athleticism.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
What a kick.
The action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Melissa.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
I think it was fairly apparent early on that she was going to do anything she had to do in order to get the win in this triple threat. And boy, did that resolve pay off.